Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT, on top of the senior brother for the television when they inside the world, Wazobia TV, on top Star Times, channel 195. Every weekday from 10 to 11, not on Christmas. Sake of say, we they carry all the issues where they come on smoke inside Nigeria political arrangement, put for down so that you say, we carry long spoon, chook inside to chop from inside. Ezugwu Chukwudi and Nkubi and our Ogbonge visitor, Reverend Dr. Kehinde Babarinde, they inside the studio. I will they chook man on top of all the action to the way happen over the weekend. Quick one, we don't discuss four important issues where happen over the weekend. And our Ogbonge visitor, just they use mouth, they rub on top of the matter. We go through our phone lines open so that you self go call to chook man for inside the matter. I beg. You don't hear all the things when they talk. 90 seconds. Now you make you just go sharp, sharp. Give your contribution so that plenty of people for this Nigeria go fit call to chook man for this matter and themselves go hear waiting you get to talk on top of the matter. And Reverend, once again, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
E DEY HOT, oh. I see the two sides.
Now, they always find my job.
No.
I'm on the side of the people. This man, now people will say, this thing where President Muhammadu Buhari they fight against.
From the talk, the entire talk, I don't talk something where they're out of line.
He no go tell you, say, no, don't talk. I may not be like
at least,
you are representing people.
Thank you very much.
It depends on the people. The masses.
Thank you very much. You
the masses. Who am I representing?
The people.
What I mean, the people. Not be one person. The people.
The big people. The masses.
The mass. We are all representing people. People are masses at the same time.
All right.
If you want, it could be a Reverend Abel.
Don't
this guy want. They want me. Make you know they point me left hand. I have something against left hand.
The probe will happen.
The probe will happen. Bella say we got caller. Hello? Oga, God bless. Good morning.
Morning, Ukumbi. How are you?
Are they fine?
I salute you well.
We salute you too.
How are you?
Good morning, Oga, God bless. I greet our Ogbonge visitor.
Hey, my brother. I greet you well there.
Thank you for loving the Nigerian nation.
Thank you. I want to talk about this Obasan job visit to Buhari.
Okay.
I beg, this is visit. Make Obasan job sit down for your house. Make it rest. Make it leave people they work. When he day, they tell us they work. When he come out, the yard open. Corruption started from Obasan job regime for PDP. This power. The money Obasan job spent for power. For power today is more than waiting with the seed now. So make it sit down, make it leave Buhari do work. We all know that Buhari will be taken to the promised land. Make it go sit down for your house, make it sit down for your farm. Make it the deal with the eggs and fowl. Make it leave this country alone. Enough is enough for him. So thank you, my brother.
Thank you very much, Oga. God bless. Thank you.
Oga, God bless. It's a pain you.
But then we'll go see the state here. Say, as long as Oga OBJ be former president, as long as he be former president, at least in go feed they raise advices. They say they give Oga Mohammed the advice. That waiting we believe, say, in they do. We get Oga Polycarp all the way from Enugu. Oga Polycarp, good morning.
Good morning, Kobe.
Good morning, Oga Poly.
Good morning, Chukwudi.
Good morning, Oga Poly.
I greet our guests.
Good morning, Reverend.
Thank you very much.
Just like that, let's talk.
Okay.
Abaga just should sit down and rest, if you want to rest. He don't think he will finish and step aside. Let him leave us alone. He's not a registered member of APC. He don't care in card for PDP. And I'm not to say he is different than other party as of now. So, you know, no, I didn't want to give Buhari advice. May he stay for his house, telephone and give him the advice. He must not call us to Afro Rock any time, like say he forgot something for that place. As for the Buhari's...
taking oil, over, yes. The sector, yes, the oil sector.
I think he will once work with PTF.
Yeah, PTF.
And then have a little track record there.
That's
but
good.
Today he not carry too much load. But we himself. He has a lot. He will still do without even being on that ministry. He can be staying as well as doing his work and still get monitoring team, move the reporting back to him so that we know the progress and changes will go better for us in that oil sector. Just like I talked before, I say, it is every state where the producer is deserved to have a refinery. If we have a refinery in the area, they want to provide, they want to produce oil. All the oil comes to be a kind of their past. I thank you all, and God bless all of us.
Thank you very much, Dr. Polycarp.
Quick one, we go allow you respond to two of these issues when they don't raise.
Right.
Make you just address and sharp.
Now, the one way Polycarp said, that one good. The principle of the territory, the gege of delegation. You should delegate to people. Let's listen to Chibuzo.
Chibuzo. Good morning. Chibuzo.
Why you call Chibuzo or Gachibuzo? You know whether Chibuzo or girl or Gachibuzo? I don't even want you. This type of way they give people.
If you get madam, we be your guy, we be. You know, go call him your guy. Answer now, answer. No, provide
that. No, first lady and president are two different things. First lady and president are two different things.
As I call him your guy, even if na woman I put your guy, woman they be your guy, so I have every right to call anybody your guy here.
You know, don't say this. Some people they know they happy if you call woman your guy.
Oh God, every talk to us.
Oh God, every again.
The thing be say, Chibuzo could be your guy. But let us wait for the people before we respond.
Reverend, you don't hear the reverend.
But say, oh God, you have correct.
Thank you.
But reverend, I don't know who you the support.
The thing we say is that we go do everything. You know, in the heart, we not go swallow but reverend, everything as in the heart.
If we go listen to waiting Oga Polycarp talk right now.
Yeah.
He say, make Oga Muhammad Buhari say, make you not carry too much load for him. Because the kind action where Oga Muhammad Buhari they take come, where they put out for this one, so make the workload not go there too much for him. Because we understand, say, he is strong. But even at his age, he also needs to at least make them delegate responsibility to people. What do you think about that? Because for me, I go follow it in Oga Polycarp talk.
Now, God bless, give one reason. The reason we say the man get experience for that feed. And he know how the drain, the pipe, where people they steal money for that. He know them well. He go say like a driving test. Now he did this, the whole flag, sit with the managing director of the NNPC. The whole flag, say this is the way, go this way, go this way. In the train people there, the thing we want to do is training. Let's listen to
Abamote. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, right on.
We the best way they walk the chop, and the best way know they walk the chop. Which one better pass? Because during Obasanjo make Nigeria eye open. People of Nigeria their eye open. During Obasanjo, they employ more than 75%. More than today, see today, as Buhari sit down on top of corruption. He go sit down on top of corruption the 4 years. We need him to employ people. Corruption is not only corruption. We vote for him. We vote for him because of unemployment. So his employment we need. We don't tire with corruption. He go there with the corruption 4 years will pass. But during Obasanjo, you see how he just employ. Even Obasanjo eat. We even thank God because he eats.
But Oga Amote, you hear me?
Yes.
If we they employ people and corruption still there for this our society, you think that we go move forward?
That's why they say to reduce. Nobody will stop the corruption for Nigeria. It's only God. Hello?
Yes, they hear you, Oga Amote.
Yeah?
We work together, may we reduce corruption.
Yes, we feel work together and through the employment again.
The thing where Obasanjo did was to deal with the governors then. Make you not forget that one.
Oga, Reverend, make him talk finish. So all right. Later, we just react to the. Oga Amote, okay.
When Obasanjo do that time, he employed people now. See all those bad things today. Because of unemployment, cause all those problems. Maybe he may see somebody with 1 naira for an account. One big man just come outside, see 1 million, go drop social leader for me. He go say, the way I'm suffer. Let me collect the letter and I know the chap. You don't know what is inside.
So that is why we say making the employee join and not be every day we talk of corruption.
Okay, thank you very much, Oga Amoti, for your point. If we see the angle where Amoti come from, because according to Amoti, Bla saying only corruption to do it to fight corruption. Now Oga Muhammadu Buhari they focus on that time. They get other issues.
Yeah.
Other issues you also need to look into. But before we go respond to that, Oga Igo, good morning. Idonte,
welcome back. Oga Chukwudi, now you have a first greet. Good morning.
Good morning,
hey, Oga Igo. It is too early to start fighting me.
Controversial Ukubi.
You know what I don't change?
You know out of me. If you ask of me, I go first greet.
I just ask of you now.
Okay, our guest in the studio, I greet you. Good morning, sir.
Thank you. Please go on with your point.
Oga Igo, we dey hear you.
Okay, onto the matter, first of all, let's talk about the visitation of Obasanjo and Goodluck.
All right.
To me, the visitation, it tells that at the same time, in the invite they come with the visitation, they say, you know, one come to the public, contact, say, see what they do. You they get me? So you want to call them, you know, say, if Buhari wants to start to fight corruption, it will start from Obasanjo regime. And it cannot come to ask, come disgraces our ex-president. So if he invite them, come, God tell them what he want to do. And what he say, CEO, if probably maybe there's any stolen fund for their regime, you go advise them to return about because maybe he won't work, he won't fight corruption. You get me? Then also the arms when they say when bad they talk say since 90-something say they never buy arms. To me, we talk of the aircraft. We with the Nigeria would they use republished aircraft that would they use. Okay. We know they buy aircraft. You go to other countries, even down to some African country, if you see some of their fighter jets, you go cry. You go see fighter jets. Who you stand? Even if you be terrorist, you go run. We will not get those kind of jets. We buy. I know. Last week in Nigeria, we buy jets. We don't want to buy. You get me? So Buhari, as he said, he want to fight corruption. Make it look onto the arms. The way they say buy arms during Goodluck Ebele's Jonathan regime. Make it look how well. You go see say mocking at this side. Thank you very much.
Oga Igo, thank you very, very, very much from that for that contribution. It don't also do it. It also bring the angle from the issue from another angle.
Yeah.
The issue of say they won't probe the purchase of the purchase of arms under Oga Jona era. And considering waiting Oga Bade talk, Oga Reverend, what do you think about all these things?
Before Oga Reverend talk, me will take Chukwudi, my brother. Thank you very much. Thank you very much from Owerri. Reverend, no verse. Oga Chukwudi from Owerri too far. Good morning, Oga Chukwudi.
Good morning, Kubi.
Good morning, Oga Chukwudi.
Good morning, Chukwudi, my brother.
Good morning, sir.
Oga Reverend, good morning.
Good morning to you.
Yes, what I want to come out now, as it concern that ministry where Oga Buhari say one chair, the NNPC. You see, Reverend, for the fact say you be medical doctor, you know, specialize for children. You know, the girl touch children where they sick.
Thank you very much.
You be doctor, but when you come to children case, you know, go near them. You get doctor where they train for that particular one. You see, petroleum ministry, get professionals. Wait till your guy who had it been a soldier. You get area where they go drag and go, you know, go know what you go do. And these are people who are trained professionals he's going to head. You get some kind of type where they go mention before that we don't go know him because now so that way he be. For the fact say you work as a PDTF chairman for 1 or 2 years, no give them the required experience where you go take man the ministry. Now petroleum ministry you go get experts, professionals where they inside subsections. Person where go head them, go be person where they train for the profession. You don't go be military man where go head them. Let me see tell you, for the fact say I did drive my motor now. I look at fit drive trailer. The two na motor, but you get difference. You get difference. I don't go drive trailer because the way I go take drive trailer, not the way I go drive my motor, where the small car.
That's true.
That one. Then another one, the same. For this joint account, for this account, where they get small account for inside our Obodo Nigeria, it's too wrong. That's now the conduit pipe where our people take the siphon this money.
Yes.
It's supposed to be one central account. I thank Oga Buhari for that one. Make all the revenue generating agencies, they pay their money into one central account where they say, Oga don't know when money they come out and when they enter.
They enter.
For the other one, finally, Oga Bade, we talk say our jet don't outdated and don't do this, don't do that. That talk where he talk, he suppose they cool off now for prison. What do you mean? Person where serve that, look, he be the head of that particular section.
Yes.
He not talk and wait in the office. He gonna talk and now.
It can't be after.
Make Oga Buhari shook eye where no way to talk. Because we rule the inside, monkey hand. Monkey head, monkey leg, day inside.
Oga Chukwudi. Oga Chukwudi. Oga Chukwudi. How many times I call you? Don't be old Chukwudi. Oga Chukwudi just call us finish. In fact, use your, that is your matured sense. Analyze, dissect, break down this issue. Thank you for your contribution.
What do you expect? In name Chukwudi.
You have my tongue.
In name Chukwudi. In name Chukwudi, Reverend, we should not be talking too much. In name Chukwudi. Chukwudi people, they always make sense. You.
Jehu, they call us.
Jehu.
Jehu, they call us from Abuja. Good morning, Jehu.
Jehu, my name is Jehu.
Yes, without
him. I greet you, Oga Chukwudi.
I greet you, sir.
Good morning.
I greet you, Oga Nkubi.
Good morning. Greet our guest, too.
Thank you.
My reverend, I greet you.
Thank you.
Obasanjo going to visit, what is it called?
Oga Buhari.
Buhari.
Oga Buhari. Oga Buhari, Oga Obasanjo, na president before for this country. So he gets something to tell the present president. I don't know how you understand that.
Yes.
So not the bad thing to go visit him. Mm-hmm. Therefore, the issue of Jonah going to see him, I get a question where I want to ask. Okay. Why did he say he go for night? You know, then I wish the whole meeting for night. So as he go for night, so monkey hand did that thing.
Mm.
And nobody, you know, say, no press, no carry him, nobody carry him. Mm. You know, appear for any camera, you know, appear for, he just dodge, go for night. So it'd be like, say, himself, the fear. Mm. I don't know you're not talking
about it. Would they hear?
So as it be like that, so it get as it be. So that one I won't just talk.
Mm. Thank you very much, Oga Jehu. Thank you. Chukwudi, I expect make you react to that one with Jehu talk. Oga Jehu, now we go for night.
For night.
Talk to her.
Reverend, you've been talking, say, now time when they give you to visit. Now you
go
visit. So no need to even go far.
The details of the presidency.
Simple.
We always arrange who comes when.
Simple.
Okay. Oga Reverend, make we do it because we know, say, the pressure is too much. Now make we do it. Make we allow you cool off, drink water. Mm. Because if they go for this other break, when we come back, we'll go do it. We'll go enter the final lap of the program. We'll go. Yes, welcome back. The program AS E DEY HOT, and then Chukwudi the day for house. I will still get our guest, our Ogbonge guest, Oga Reverend, inside house. And we'll look into the different issues that happened over the weekend. And then now the matter we'll talk about, and then we'll be the talk before we do it, before we go for that break. So, Reverend, back to what we'll talk about. We'll be looking into the last caller we call said something. Will also bring me to one of the issues I'm going to ask you on the issue of arms. And the what you think say Gofi do, because then going by waiting Oga Badi don't come up and talk. And going by the implications, what don't they involve? And going by the fact say a country like Nigeria, Gofi find themselves in that kind of situation. What you think say be the necessary things we Gofi do to make sure say this matter that chook eye inside into them well and also find solution to them?
Now, the thing we first need be local content development. The government of the Federation under Buhari should chook her into possibility way the do and do, the way and way, and look at how to develop our local ammunition. The thing, because you can now bring those people into the factory and develop them, and you build it up. Now, the second other one is that there must be constitutional provision on ammunition and partnership. Bilateral relationship, the paper we they do, the book where we they arrange with other country, let us arrange and where, so that when we run into problem, that country no go say they no go say to us.
Okay.
If it day for a bilateral relation, we can make noise.
Very true.
Well, when we are doing bilateral, when we are visiting one president for Ubunge or Igbo people, when we are going the other side, Asia, every area, let us do our big book, arrange and where, put in that book, say, when we run into problem, you go rise up
exactly
and back hold us our up. Hand and so give us
support where we need
the thing where we go use to commot our problem. And I think that would be
we take Oga Bobby. Oga Bobby, they call us all the way from Amsterdam. Oga Bobby, good morning, sir.
Good morning, Chukwudi.
Good morning, Oga Bobby.
Okubi, good morning to you.
Good morning.
Ogbonge guest, I greet you.
Thank you.
Sorry, first of all, now wait till somebody attack me on Friday. Now I want to answer to first because the person misunderstood me.
Okay.
What they are saying and what they talk is a different thing entirely.
Okay.
First of all, I say Buhari get to start from somewhere to fight the corruption. Now, good luck administration, he choose to start with. You can't just carry every document of past government, put for table, say you want to share all of them. You not go, you know, you might not, you go, the case
could be prolonged
to finish one case first. So you get to choose one when you go start it. When you finish that one, then you go choose the next one when you want follow.
Okay.
That's what I try to say.
Yes.
But the person say, I'd be Guari supporter, I hate good luck. I
know they talk their own point because everybody entitled to their own opinion.
Enable me to come from abroad when I did, come back to my country to stay and live peacefully and enjoy the success of my country.
True. I mean, Oga Bobby, chook man for the current matter with the on ground.
Okay, now I want chook man put now. The current matter where they grant the one for Buhari, the Gulag, they go visit for night. Now it'd be like a gas, it be. We now know what he happened there. Whether the invitation where they give him or they use elected go for night, we not know. Then Obasanjo won. We all know the kind of man who Obasanjo be. Obasanjo na other kind of landlord where they talk where.
Hmm.
If they talk plenty, you know, you know they fool with action. If they preach, but sometimes truth they inside. So we not go feel get you they take that person word they be they serious. Because if they get the flip side. You understand me now? So that's why Obasanjo matter get as it be.
Okay.
Then concerning the issue of our jets matter, our military, that is a very serious matter, what we say.
Yes.
AFCC, the Nigerian Army, Navy, and all that, they need to investigate every other sectors, those sectors were confined, need to do a proper investigation on their own. Carry the file, drop them for House of Assembly, then all Nigeria know what will happen. How come we never get ammunition since then? We'll not get this one, we'll not that old stuff next day. How they spend the money pass? Those are the issues where we say they need to do. Do investigation on this matter. Somebody not here come, your court does not that kind of
without them checking whether they are true or not.
They move quiet.
Yes.
Say, oh, nah, the way they talk before. No, this is a very big issue. You understand me now? So we really look into that matter. The entire night. Not about those cases before when we say that the yapa kind, the matter will die you.
Okay, yes, but you don't very important.
Thank you very, very much.
And you don't eat them for air. Thank you very much. Continue to the watch and see the hot and tell your people for Amsterdam. Say make the call to chook man for the matter. We get Oga Victor all the way from Zamfara. After Oga Victor, we go allow our Ogbonge guest. Okay, Oga Victor don't disappear. Thank you for calling us. And if you go call us back again, we go allow our Ogbonge visitor to just chook man on top of all this matter so that he can just help us, teach us, round off, so that we go now go they move forward from here.
The issue of multiple account, chooking height on that multiple account is good. Make them consolidate to one. But there must be constitutional provision that will guard how to put in and how to withdraw.
Very true.
That one, if you know they, people go still get escape route. You know, human being, koni, waka waka, uruwuru, ide for human being.
No, but Reverend Doctor, the thing there, because the senior special assistant on media and publicity to the vice president, talk and say, waiting or got president, say, make them do now. Say now in compliance with section 60, section 80 and section 162 of the 1999 constitution. So it means that the thing they, but now people, now you just look at commot eye, they do one. So what we supposed to discuss now? How go do the one we say?
Exactly. Strengthen the particular.
If person go do what he know the thing
way,
he go there inside problem.
What go face?
If that day there should be executive act that will enforce that one, you can have something in the constitution like three or four lines, but there must be executive acts proposed to the assembly to make sure that this thing can work. That is the thing where they say. The second other one is we need a software that cannot be tampered with. You know people get brain now. People, they call them hacker.
Yes,
people they you hack. Know that even Jega, one day they hack INEC website. So the thing be say, make they give people who are competent, no be one night contractor who go put the nation in problem. That one necessary. And the issue should be transparent. It should not be one ministry and another ministry is not doing. True. It should be all the ministry at a go.
Everybody, make everybody do it.
Make everybody do it.
Quick one, Reverend Doctor, as a way of say we just one round off again, we'll just go back. Make you just give us your last word on top of all this one. As it take concern the arm deal, when we say the talk say, Oga President won't chook eye on top. Based on waiting some of our people, when we say then they sit down on top of our security matter before, don't talk. Say, the last jets, when we buy our jets, now like 1981, 2006, now we buy weapon. Even the former NSA, don't talk. Say, some of the ones when we buy, say, we never see them. You think, say, make the president just restrict to just that thing when happen for South Africa, or make him go as far back as all the people when we say don't they collect security money, say that they buy weapon and they no buy.
The report where they give to the National Executive Council should be looked into, the Federal Executive Council, and put it together. And there should be a probe committee that will investigate, chook eye on the matter. Not only now, but in the last 20 years.
So that everybody
knows. So that everybody knows.
Make it you are not
hunting one person
very
or
true.
The other.
Very true. Our people went there for us, we always talk and say, Nigeria and our country, it no go spoil. Ezugwu Chukwudi and Nkubi and our Ogbonge visitor don't sit down to look the matter. Reverend Dr. Kehinde Babarinde, thank you for joining us on top of AS E DEY HOT and making the thing hot where we're for Nkubi. We go shake your hand again, make you know me like saying,
thank you very much.
Not a laugh like host.
Thank you, Jerry. Thank you. I need to hold on to this as they come out from this program.
Because you need blessing. Because you need blessing.
No, no, I need blessing.
Reverend, leave your hand.
Oh,
thank you very much, Reverend.
Until we come back again tomorrow with another topic when they come out smoke. Inside the Nigeria political arrangement. Una bye bye.
See, mind yourself.
Mind yourself.
If you're not listening, just enjoy the video they want to just watch. Make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not only.